whole lot of people got themselves murdered in the old baths.
We're talking a bloody massacre.
It's insane down there in the basement right now. Not just the Walking Dead, but some of those hacks might still be alive.
In the morning.
Getting better at this.
Thank you. these assholes can't.
Fuck yeah! With.
dead.
Come and get it.
Thank you.
did some damage. Mess with me.
Somebody's having a bad day.
Thank you. all was quiet. And then everything went crazy. A mob of prisoners attacked Titus and his men, and then the undead came, attracted by the screams. Moen spirited us away and traded his boat to Alvaro so that he would tell us how to find you. He was helping us into a ventilation shaft when the dead got their hands on him, and he sacrificed himself so that we could get away. There were too many. There was nothing we could do. They tore into him like hungry animals, and all we could do was watch. If not for Moen, we would not be here. The elevator's here.
Okay, now, take a second to catch your breath.
Hey, get up. Wake up. This ain't no time to be taking a damn nap.
What happened?
The fucker gassed us.
I heard you talking to White. I'm the one who helped you open the locks. We gotta get the hell out of here. Like, now.
And how do we do that? Since Colonel Trust Me just fucked us.
You had something he wanted. He came in here and took it right off you like he knew just where to find it.
The vaccine.
What the hell? Well, that's just great. Told you we couldn't trust him.
We gotta move. Come on. There's a chopper on the roof. It's waiting for White. And if that asshole reaches it before we do, he's flying the fuck out of here and calling in the bombers. Thermonuclear annihilation. The whole goddamn island. We gotta catch him while we still have a chance.
What chance is that?
White's headed to the hospital. He's picking up his wife to take her to the chopper. Being she's out of her goddamn mind, that'll take some time. He's going through the left wing. Not so many infected, but that's the long way.
So what's the short way?
Take the elevator to the top, which takes you straight to the other wing of the hospital. It's riskier, but we can reach the roof faster. Only the badasses should take the elevator. Me and the rest will take the safer way and meet you at the top. Shake a leg for fuck's sake. Head toward the hospital wing. We'll take the low road. Go!
Good luck. Be careful.
Get it! That can of whoop ass.
Anything good in here?
This is gonna hurt!
Decided that I'm going to document the symptoms. Maybe my experience can help the doctors figure out what this is. Okay, so I'm hungry. I'm fucking hungry. Gnawing, burning, screaming need. It's a fucking painful, I can't even think. Didn't see that I'm training. Sorry, Jacob. So sorry. I'm working so hard. Hold up, Eddie. What a sanity. I can't even remember what I'm trying to say. Why am I so fucking ravenous? I feel like my fucking skin is on fire, like someone is driving nails into my fucking floor now. Stop it, stop it! Hey, buddy. Why are you afraid of me? It's me. It's your dad. Jacob!
It's going down!
Look out! Behind the door!
Kill that fucking thing!
Boy, sit on the ground. Oh, it's not a phone. Must be some kind of digital recorder. Don't pick it up. It's covered in blood. Just leave it.
Motherfucker!